Good morning.
Driver's training alert. The next segment one class will start November 4th. Segment two class will start November 22nd.
The Creative Writing Club will be having a meeting during Flex on Thursday, October 24th in Mr. Hughes' room. If you could not make it to the first meeting but would like to still join, it is not too late. Please pick up a Flex Pass from Mr. Hughes to attend.
Seniors, are you following @CounselingTHS on Twitter? New scholarship information is being tweeted all the time.
Any student interested in attending the University of Dayton, a top 10 national Catholic university, should see Ms. Proctor in the counseling office before November 1st.
Link crew members who are interested in ordering sweats can see Mrs. Ferris for an order form. Orders are due October 25th.
Today, Wayne State University will be near the cafeteria during lunch, and tomorrow, the National Guard at 10 o'clock a.m. On Friday, Northern Michigan University will be in the counseling conference room.
On Thursday, the first Not in Our School meeting will be in the Media Center during Flex. Anyone is welcome to attend this meeting.
Advance tickets for Alice and Zomulin are available in the front office and for Ms. Chen in the drama room.
Come support Thurston's volleyball team for their senior night tonight at 7. Hope to see you there.
Remember to wear pink on Friday.
Are you free on Friday nights? Come out to Thurston and show some team spirit. This is the perfect time to hang out with friends. Come watch Thurston take home a victory.
Come on down to Thurston and see our wonderful band perform during halftime. It will be a magnificent show, and everyone will be there.
Kickoff is at 7, and the cost is only $5.
Girls volleyball is home against Annapolis High School. Freshman at 3:45, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7. Girls varsity swimming is away at Belleville at 6.
Today there will be a high of 52 and a low of 37. Happy birthday to Jayla A and Laquira M. Happy birthday.
Goodbye.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.